are these things?
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my database, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
More bad guys. Get ready! They keep coming!
All enemies clear. Well done.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Well done.
Punch in our new flight coordinates.
Thank you.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Thank you.
very good at breaking things.
You know, Grim once said the same thing. This must be the way out.
Hey, do me a favor and buy some fully loaded.
Where to next?
Skid's agent is still lost somewhere on Iridia.
We'd better get to Kerwan and warn the Rangers.
Too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapons systems. Destroy those transports.
Blarg transport down.
He took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
No offense, Captain, but we kind of need the help right now.
Transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Thank you.
Thumb slipped. That's the last of them.
Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Mr. Micron is not gonna like this.
All systems restored.
In tow. Now let's head toward that warship.
All systems restored.
Locking on! some. That's gonna add some points to my license.
If you make another pass. Warbots attached.
Galactic Ranger.
System fully utilized. We may not engage any additional warbots.
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Sorry, need more bolts. I got kids to buy holocards for.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Citizens of Alero City, I know when you think of me, you think of power, bravado, the kind of raw machismo that sends criminals scurrying into the shadows. And you should, because I am just that good.
What is that, squirrel? That's right!
I'm hurting.
that long. Come back, and a defect could be anywhere.
Welcome, weary traveler.
Poor bad guys. Get ready!
You're not walking out of here!
Come out! I need some nanotech.
Hey, Ratchet! Are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there! Big Al's place.
Who's out there? Don't miss.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
Yeah.
long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. The duo found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
We are not far from the train station. We are not far from the train station. We are not far from the train station.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Eliro City.
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent explosion, all trains may be swarmed with armed or mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention, travelers. Please grab trainer DBA train is now departing. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Some nanotech. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Clank, let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa, live animals on board. Too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa, live animals on board.
Kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then you better move fast.
They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. You've conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger. Nice work, Cadet. And here Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.